Hello! We're back in the YouTube world. Coach Matt's here. This is Matt's Fitness. Welcome back. I know it's been a minute in this channel, but I wanted to make sure I made a video. Of course, it's the new year, 2022. Here we go again, right? Resolutions, goals. Do you have what it takes? Do you? Do me a favor, before you think about that and answer that question, hit the like button. Please subscribe to this channel. I'm here to provide fitness advice, overall motivation, and be a supporter in your journey in health and living an active lifestyle. So, a lot of times I hear this, I see this from my students, clients, and everybody at the gym. This is the year that I will get back in shape. This is the year that I am gonna watch my nutrition. This is the year that I'm gonna make the changes. Well, do you have what it takes to reach that goal? What does it really take? What has made you fail every other year? Think about it. Maybe you did not have the tools that you needed. That's what you need. That's what it takes. Not only determination and discipline and motivation, of course, those are all important. But if you don't make a plan in order to succeed, using the tools and the resources that you need, you're not going to be successful. What are those tools? What does it take? Well, it depends on your goals, right? So I want to get stronger. I need to do strength training. Wait a second. What do I need in order to start doing strength training? Do you have a membership at the gym? Do you have the fitness equipment at home that you need? But I have no idea what to do. Do you have a trainer or a coach that can guide you and give you workout plans and make sure that you do it in a safe and effective manner? Those are the tools that you need, right? Ah, that costs money. Everything in life does. So is this a priority that you can make sure that you do what it takes, even financially, maybe cutting on other things because this is a priority for you now? That's number one. Number two, when it comes to your nutrition, do you have the right foods available? Do you have the right plan available? Now, we can talk about a lot of nutrition plans and a lot of diets, right? You guys know I'm a big advocate of eating for fuel. That means eating all your macronutrients, right? And creating a balanced meal plan. Every single one of us is different, right? So that's why I'm a big advocate to find someone that can help you with the right plan. If your main goal is to lose weight, right? You wanna be in a caloric deficit, but at the same time, you wanna make sure you get the nutrients in your body so you can perform, so you can do those hard workouts, so you can still have energy to spend with your family and loved ones. That is, you gotta make sure that it is a plan that is sustainable, because maybe that's been the thing that did not help the last time that you did this. Maybe you went so hardcore and you cut everything out that you could only last with that specific lifestyle for just a few months, and then you go back. I can tell you this, I've been there. So I am here to help you guys out. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate, comment. If you want to join any of my programs, I do have online programs, and I also train and teach locally in my area. So let's get ready to welcome that new year. It takes time, it takes determination, it takes focus, and it takes the right tools. Do you have what it takes? Go find those tools so you can make it happen. Let's go. Oh, and one more thing, I forgot. Very important, surround yourself with positive things and with people that do not judge you, they're there to support and encourage you. It is important that you fill your life with joy and happiness. So as you step into the challenges of reaching your goals in 2022, you can create the right life and be happy and healthy for a lifetime. See you guys later. Lo quiero.